first morning in a big city. Look out the window, not a pretty sight. Oh no. Too much traffic and pollution, too much anger and confusion. This cannot be right. Woke up this morning in a big city. Look out the window, not a pretty sight. Oh no. Too many people, not enough space. Not a smile on anyone's face. I cannot live this life. There's always concrete beneath their feet. No one looking up at the sky. That is why I'm gonna go to Ethiopia. Gonna go back to Ethiopia. Jump on a plane, cross the sea, back to that girl waiting for me in Ethiopia. Yes, I must go to Ethiopia. Gotta get back to Ethiopia. I was there on holiday, now I'm going back to stay in Ethiopia. That's what I thought it would be, yeah. But when I got home, realized I was missing my Ethiopian lady.
Miss that Blue Nile River waterfall, those eagles on the Lake Zawai,
lions in Awash National Park. Then a cold desert in moonlight, yeah. Ay-ya-ya, ay-ya-ya. 3 million years BC, an Ethiopian we call Lucy.
Died young, but left a legacy, called the cradle of humanity.
And amongst all those stories of archaeology, how about the birthplace of coffee? I'm going back to Ethiopia. Gotta get back to Ethiopia, yeah.
Volcano on Ertzli, Lake Tana Monastery in Ethiopia.
Gonna be with my walking Lalibela hand in hand,
praying in those churches carved out of stone. Then in the great rift valley we'll roam,
explore castles in old Gondar, be amongst all that history,
bathing in hot springs at Lake Shala. How happy
chains holding me, yeah. Ride on those white water rivers. Once more, I will be free.
Just like a white water river, we will be running free.
From stone.
Ethiopia. Blue Nile River waterfall.
Ethiopia. Mount Ertzli.